And hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the stream. Maybe let's play around with my mic a little bit. Make sure it's up to snuff. And we're going to be playing only for a couple of games, the Age of Empires multiplayer. But this time, we're going to be playing as the Abbasids, our four-player. Double joke. Because I've already played the French. French is the easiest, I think. I've already played. The Mongols, which are pretty fun. Yeah, pretty much made everything apart from Delhi and Rus. Rus, it's not really my thing. It's a very easy nation, but it's very micro-intensive. So, for the most part, I will be playing as the Abbasids for the next two games because I haven't seen their ability yet. Yeah, they have some very powerful abilities, one of them being basically to get more resources from trade. Apart, including gold, it's camel archers and camel cav, which is act as a rather strong counter to horses. In any case, also, yeah, some other very powerful buffs allowing it to play as an early rusher or a turtler. But in any case, we will be starting soon, hopefully, if we find a game. And tomorrow I am going to be offline most of the day until the afternoon, where I will hopefully... Oh god. I don't like this. I don't like these ones. I'll be playing it. Well, I'll be playing a bit of Cold Arms. But in any case, we shall see. I can't wait to get smashed in this game. So these ones end up being wonder rushers or who can dominate the seas the quickest. And as I'm a turtle, I tend to not dominate the seas the quickest. Which is bad. But I'm not looking forward to this at all. Hey, it is what it is. What can you do? So, two English. All right. Oh, they're all English. Okay. That may be a early rush with Bowman. They always get transports in this early rush. But we have a French player, and French France has got a very powerful navy. So we'll see. We shall see. English, I found were okay, but they're not really my playstyle. I mean, they've got quite good utility with a bowman early on, but and they can do some really cheeky strategies like the fort spamming and the tower rushes. But I personally. The French over the English in this game, anyway. Probably not in real life, but hey ho. So we have two choices: wonder rush, or try and win the naval war. I haven't actually won the naval war yet, so we'll give that a go. On one more boy, one last fella. Okay, and we are ready to go. So, as you know, three men on this one, not two, three, two on gold, one, two, one on wood. Why are you giving me more? Why are you giving me tutorial? I need a tutorial. Well, you played this game copious amounts of times. Got a guy building houses. One. Two. I'm going to have to click on this, aren't I? Yeah. Okay. Fine, let's build this house of wisdom so they stop complaining to me. They stop pestering me. A lot of food, that's good. Do some scouting over here. If there's any other ways they can come up and get me. Alright, this house of wisdom's been done. You go and get that gold again. And to build this up, I will need... Sneaky. That could be a sneaky way of them coming over. I've never played these before, so I'm gonna have to take a look and see how to do it. Ultra Wing. Forest Roads, Armored Caravans, Grand Bazaar. I don't really care about getting past a feudal age yet. Some stuff over here, but nothing too important. A nice little wood cover. Interesting, okay. Duly noted, but I don't need to build any structures nearby right now. Probably should have built that house of wisdom somewhere a bit closer. Yeah, we're fine. Okay. Build me the trade wing. Oh, it's going to build itself. Oh, that's cool. I understand that. I just don't want to build any more structures. Next is wood, so everyone on wood. So hopefully we can build a docks. You know what? Build this. I many people on this as possible. Get some guys on the gold. Because we need to go hard on wood and gold for this to work. New Age, you're going to build me docks. Yeah. This is interesting, although confusing as well. Put more over here. So I want a transport ship, and eventually a trade ship when possible. I need 300 wood for that. Can I research this? Now I need Castle Age, that's a shame. Wood. Yeah, get out as quickly as possible. He's got some galleys, so nothing too bad. Yeah, let me stop building some dhows. This is a nice island, isn't it? I'm gonna need some more guys on gold after this.
أنا ذاهب بالطبع أتحرك الآن أفعل ذلك بالفعل سأفعل أنا أتحرك سأنفذ بالطبع
Same. You have yet to find any. There's a trade place. There we are. Your job. Let's get me a trade vessel. And then you're going to come over here. Control 1, isn't it? Shift 1. There we are, shift 1. Okay, I'm moving the dowels down. Keep farming that gold. Okay, let's head back. Let's put down a logging cabin. You put down a port here.
عمرو سأفعل أنا أقوم بالمبادلة لدي مهمة تم ترتيب امور التجاره يا قوم تحركوا يا رجال.
He's walling off. Expected. Let's head back over here. The dowels aren't very good. Oh, sadly. Not the end of the world, but fingers crossed, if I keep doing this, I can just stack up copious amounts of shite. Let's keep cutting the wood, boys. Let's keep cutting the wood. Yeah, it gives me wood as well, which is great. Why have I got a fishing boat? I don't want a fishing boat. Am I just mass recruiting fishing boats by accident? I think I am. I am. Someone's already reached Imperial Age, that's pretty dank. I mean, we're not doing too badly on food, it's just we're behind. So to upgrade to the next one, we need 2,400 food, which I can just buy because I'm built market. Keep on attacking these guys.
بما
Just moving everything over here to protect it. Transport ship can wait. The Dows can come over here now. You guys are running out of food. That's okay, because we can now go and do the economic wing. You guys stop fishing over here. Where to fish? Over here. Bring that over to here. Four more bagglers. This guy's just going to do for a rush, isn't he? Guys, it's gonna do a rush. That's going over there, that's going over there, that's... That is going to go over here as well. Need to dominate the seas. I don't need this. University. Go to university, why not? More wood. All right, this guy's done well. We control the sea, that's what matters. Control the sea, we don't have to worry about anything. You're gonna build me a dock here. But that's for something else. That's literally just for And this guy is called Osmaniac, so I'm going to give Osmaniac a shitload of gold.
أيها الجنود نحن نغادر المكان.
Okay. Navy's done. I need to build even more troops. And I'm going to need some fishing boats on here. But yeah, gold wise, I've got enough gold. Let's kill the deer. Why not? Navy's coming, boys. Where is that enemy? Navy. Probably want to build some more dockyards for the impending next stage. I really should be focusing on food some more, but I'm not bothering. It's a shame. You're going to be control 3. You 19 ships there.
واسمعوا الأوامر. صدر الأمر.
Okay, and they're coming down here.
مكانكم يا رجال. الآن عند كلمتي تحركوا.
Keep cracking out these X-Specs. But I shouldn't be able to wipe him. Shouldn't be able to wipe him. He says. Okay, stop moving these over here. Any new ones over here? Ran out of ships. The sacred site here, yeah, sacred site's here, so I need to start moving these guys over here if we're gonna go to the sacred site win.
جديدة قادمة يا رجال. صدر الأمر. تحركوا معا كشخص واحد. سمعا وطاعة. الآن عند كلمتي تحركوا. إلى أين تريدني أن أذهب؟ ما هي أوامرك؟ صمتاً الآن واسمعوا الأوامر. أنصتوا في صفوفكم، لدينا أوامر.
أمرك.
انتباه.
سأتبع أوامرك. أمرك.
أنصتوا جميعا.
سأفعل كما تأمرني يا سيدي.
لا أحب التعرض للقاص. سيحدث ذلك.
سنجني بعض الأرباح.
مكانكم يا رجال. لا إلى الأمام جميعكم الآن. أفعل كما تأمر يا سيدي. سيحدث ذلك.
Damn, I wish I had more pop. More pop capacity.
أوامر جديدة قادمة تطيع أمرك.
Come on, come over here. Come on. Hurry. Stop doing whatever you're doing. Stop hitting the wall. There we are. Not focusing fire. That's why I'm winning these. Look at my gold. It's ridiculous. That's GG. So that was good because I was able to focus on trade without getting focused too much. And really, if you dominate the naval game, you basically dictate. Dictate how the game is won. There's only one way they can win towards the end, and that is a wonder rush. Unless, of course, they can get hold of the sacred sites. But really, in those sorts of games, it's if you win the naval war, you win the game. Basically meaning that we were able to dictate terms. We could build wonders, we had more access to more resources, and we could have access to trade, meaning that we could build our wonders and build our armies and be able to go on the offensive. Primarily, the other rest of the team focused more on their military, which wasn't a problem, because I focused mostly on my navy and was able to build up a very strong navy early on by using the trade and the extra wood from the trade. But it could have been a problem if the rest of the enemy team had focused more on building their navies up. So really, you want to win the naval war first and then move on to landing rather than just going for an early land, unless you try to do an early land rush, but that's never really going to work. So yeah, military not very good, economy extremely good, although Osmaniac had a better economy apparently, and technology 1825, not bad. In military, 69 troops lost, yeah, not the end of the world. Raised 4. A lot of the damage was done on their end, but really it was the navy what was able to solidify and hold and preserve forces and keep that economy going so I could feed other troops. But that Pragmatist guy, he's got a big old economy. Like he had 52,000 by 41,000, 32,000 wood. This guy's yeah, because that's my wood bonus, and 17,000 food. I didn't really focus on food because I didn't need it for what I was doing. If they had tried to rush land me, then it would have been GG for me, because I was making myself very vulnerable trying to push out troops to push out ships to protect my allies. But it is what it is. Technology and society is pretty self-explanatory. But that's the good thing about the Abbasids, is that Abbasids actually can be quite strong on the naval front, because if they can keep hold of the trade sites, they can get an awful lot of money and an awful lot of wood.